Anyone who watched the Duke-UNC Final Four game last night knows how bad a product the last couple minutes were. There were 15 fouls called in the last 6 minutes of basketball. Instead of letting the kids play, we got a game decided at the free throw line. UNC had 4 more attempts from the line than Duke, hit them all, and ended up winning by 4. What a joke.